it's best to expose any thoughts of doubt. You gotta air it out. Awake. You greet another day with the choices that you make. Decide what you will leave, decide what you will take. Decisions are the key to release what you don't need. If you're gonna let it be, then you have to let it be. Be mindful not to keep the residue of anything that had you feeling weak. Like what was said versus what you think. Sometimes your own assumptions are the ways that make you sink. Feeling down, it can be an addiction. Getting up can be filled with hesitations. It takes determination, don't fall for the distractions. These attractions are the tugging on your soul, asking you to stay when you know you have to go. Know the things you know as your path is just your own. Lessons will be lessened if you listen to their fear. Hear your truth, keep it near, and then you just breathe.
You gotta let it go, let it go, so you can grow.
Confusion, yeah. Refuse this illusion, yeah, that your destiny's not blessed.
No, it's your time.
No matter who came before you, yeah, don't let them weigh you down, yeah, with the pain of their past.
Shape your own mind.
It's irrelevant if relevance is measured by the elements without bearing a reference to your own kind. Earthling, you may find that we're living in an era that can't be defined
by those
who thought that this was the end,
by those
who thought that their enemies would win,
by those
who let paranoia turn them inside out.
Do you know what this life's all about?
Can you remember before anyone taught you to feel as if life, it was never gonna treat you better than the lesser? But that was in the prequel. What about now? You took it in, so let it out.
You gotta let it go, let it go, so you can grow.
It may be a lonely journey, but it's yours, it's your purpose. You may have to leave some things behind, and you may have to change your mind. And you can't bring everybody with you, but they'll be better off for having known you. So just